impressed with how well it was stabilizing. But train ride, I was watching it. It was staying completely still, and Jen was holding it. She's going all over the place because of the bumps and stuff.
Yeah. It's awesome.
So most people just grab a GoPro, stick it on their head, but then it's going all over the place. It's just fixed. What's the name of the developer that did Metal Gear Solid? Suddenly decided to just stop making games and just do Pachinko. I was like, what?
Oh, Kojima?
Yeah.
Because they were paying him a ridiculous amount of money to come up with RPG Pachinko.
Yeah.
And I didn't think that was a real thing until I watched a YouTube video. So based on so many points you score in a session, it advances the storyline and unlocks special items and gear.
What the shit?
And I'm just like, why?
Oh my god. Well, I was just looking at, when we were in the arcade, some of the machines. They got the ones where you have to buy the different cards and put it down on the console.
Yeah, those are fun.
That looked cool, but I was like, man.